In his latest YouTube video, famous overclocker DER8AUER has deleted his AMD Ryzen 5 2600 processor for the sole purpose of evaluating whether the benefits justify the risk. Since the IHS in the new Pinnacle Ridge processors is soldered directly to the die with indium, deleting the processors is a tricky but not impossible task. Everything melts when it gets warm enough, and indium starts melting around 156.60 degrees Celsius. Therefore, DER8AUER had to use a modified version of his popular Delete DieMate 2 tool by replacing the acrylic pieces with aluminum while also removing the rubber washer. After baking his Ryzen 5 2600 chip in the oven between 170 degrees Celsius to 180 degrees Celsius, DER8AUER removed the IHS easily with his deleting tool. For his testing, he replaced the indium solder with Thermal Grizzly liquid metal thermal compound. As expected, the results weren't very impressive. With the Ryzen 5 2600 overclocked to 4.1 GHz with 1.35B, the difference was a mere 4 degrees Celsius under load. So, there you have it. Don't delete your Pinnacle Ridge processor. It's not worth the effort.